Hello everyone. Alright. Yeah. So we've unlocked the items from the Final Reckoning pack. And here we go. Here's our review. I'm going to check them out and see what all these skins are all about. They look awesome. In my opinion, they look awesome. So if you're hyped for that type of content, smash it with a like. Alright, so let's just jump right into it. So we got ourselves new items. As you see right here, it says, items acquired. Thanks for playing Fortnite. You're welcome, Epic. Thank you for making an amazing game, and thank you for making the community come together with this amazing game. Yeah, hats off to you. But let's just jump right into it. We got Katrina herself. She's looking very, very Dias de los Muertos type of feel. Yes, definitely. And then we have the Queen of Harvest, part of the Final Reckoning set. So that's cool. I think this one's awesome. It's interesting that we can all see what we unlock now, so there's no more guessing, at least, as you can see here down at the bottom. So let's check out our second skin. We got ourselves over here, Willow. Ooh, I don't know what's happening over there with her hands. A wandering spirit with unfinished business. That's kind of creepy. And then we also have our third skin, the Black Light. Fear the Light, part of the Final Reckoning set. Also, just to let you know, here they also have two different styles. So he has a separate style where he glows a little bit more, and the one that he has right now, he glows a little bit less. And then also here with Willow, she has herself a like doll head that you can put on top of her. So kind of weird, kind of cool, but to each is their own. And then we also here have ourselves the Morning Glory back bling. So this one obviously goes with Katrina. Grow a beautiful backbone. Ooh, well, if you don't have a backbone, there you go. You just bought one. And then we have ourselves the Dolly back bling as well. She wants to play. I think I'll pass. I don't want to play with you, Dolly. But thanks for the offer. And then we also unlocked our sixth item, which is the Indigo Wings. Spread your wings of glory, of glowy bloom. This is also part of the Final Reckoning set. I feel the Final Reckoning set is an awesome set. Definitely worth it. Each skin basically runs down to $6 a piece. And where can you get $6 skins in the item shop? Let's be honest. You can't. So it's worth it in my opinion. If you're new to the channel, I keep you up to date with everything Fortnite item shop related. Anywhere from events, challenges, clips. I'm just down to earth. So if you're hyped for that type of content, smash it with a like. And like I said, if you're new, subscribe. All right, take care.